it's your boy Dream Team Neil.
And your boy Darby back with another video. Guys, had this recommendation. We did the plastic surgery. Y'all were like, hey, y'all should have kept it playing longer. There was a we clicked the wrong video. We didn't know they were both back to back.
Thanks.
Well, we here with Beer Burr on using lotion. You know, I have to use the lotion time to time, you know.
I usually don't use lotion, I ain't gonna lie. And it'd be someday I'd be in the gym and I look at my legs and...
be like, dang, I could have slapped something on.
I mean, like, this is some extra lighter than this. Yeah, I see this at the crib.
I can't itch in there because it's just going to leave white marks on you.
I swear to God.
Hey, dog, using lotion is critical, especially when you black boy, because you wash your hands, your hands just start cresting up. So sometimes I'll be having to throw on 2-3 layers of lotion.
I swear to God.
But we been check this out, cause especially during winter time, your boy.
Oh. You got a lather in it.
You know, just had to do the hands. Because everything else was covered, but...
Facts.
Yeah, let's see what Beer Burr got to say about this.
You know why? Do you know why so many Caucasians need facelifts? Because we don't know about lotion. See that? Only half of you laughed. That should have been everybody. Yeah, but a lot of you were sitting there like, well, what about lotion? What is this lotion you speak of, and what is the magic therein?
Oh, my God.
Just to put it out there, you can use lotion on other parts of your body besides your dick. Yeah. If you ever wondered why your dick still looks brand new, but the rest of you is starting to look like an aging pirate, because you need to increase the circumference of the lotion distribution. All right, you got skin somebody everywhere. Go home, check yourself out. The bottom of your feet look like a prehistoric riverbed. That's not part of the natural aging process.
Oh my God.
You dried out. I'm not judging you.
Jeez.
Not judging anybody. I didn't know anything about lotion. Never used it the first 33 years of my life.
Dang.
Never used it. To one night I was going out with this black girl, right?
Oh,
she was
man.
Getting ready and she was just putting that shit on everywhere. Just slathering it on.
Yo.
I thought she had like a rash or something. I'm like, what do they got, like poison ivy? What's going on with you? She goes, no, I'm just making sure I'm not ashy. I said, ashy?
I said,
she goes,
that?
Dry skin. I went, wow. I guess I freaked her out a little bit because I was like, wow. She's like, well, white people get ashy too. I was like, yeah, you know, I don't think we do. Yeah, I've been alive for 33 years. No one has ever said, hey, Bill, you look a little ashy. I never even heard that word until you said it. She's like, you're an idiot. Stick out your arm. So I stick out my arm, and ever so gently, she just drags her nails down. This smoke starts coming up. It's like pastry flakes flying off, track marks. She's signing her name. You see that? She goes, that's ashy.
That's exactly how
they said flakes coming up.
Signing her name. That's exactly how I mean. You know, you get bored in class, you know you already ashy. You just making letters on your skin. You start doing the alphabet on your skin because you ashy, didn't know.
I swear to God.
That's funny.
Oh, my Lord.
Dry skin, just stay.
You're ashy.
Oh, my.
You freak me out. I'm like, holy shit, I'm ashy. I didn't know anything about it. All I knew was that I always got itchy in the winter. Couldn't figure it out. Always got itchy in the winter. Why the fuck do I get itchy? I thought it meant the bath towel was dirty. That's what I thought. And I would change it out and put a fresh one. Now I'm going to be okay. Take a shower, dry off, fucking itching again. God damn it, I hate the winter. See that? That's why you got to hang out with everybody. Yeah. There's too much information in the world, and every group of people misses a little bit. White people totally missed the lotion seminar at some point in history. I don't know if it's because we can't see it. You know, black people get ashy. It looks like they like leaned up against a chalkboard or something. You know, I can see it.
That's fine.
They miss it. Their friends help them out. Like, look at your ashy motherfucking elbow. What is wrong with you? Right?
Couldn't afford to be ashy at all.
Oh, especially not in school around your peers. Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, I seen somebody so ashy, it looked like they were like two colors, like themselves, like And you know when you ashy, somebody's the skin just look old.
Like, yeah. What do you say? Like an old prehistoric riverbed? I be looking at my pop's feet. I be like, oh.
I had a cousin that he just stayed ashy. I'm like, you know, put some lotion. It's crazy. You put some lotion on, it still ain't working. I said, yeah, you let this ass sit here for too many years, and it ain't even like, you need some. I don't know. Come on, you now. Might need some hot grease to deal with this now.
Got people evolving into reptiles, man. I said, you trying to shed your skin?
You're on the wrong land here. You might need to go underwater with that. Go join the reptile family. You might need to be underwater, my guy.
I swear to God.
We miss that shit the way black people miss the whole register your weapons summit. Just never got the information. The amount of rappers who've been busted for the unregistered Glock in the car just blows my mind.
Yes.
It's like, why would you do that to yourself? Do you just want to make an album over the phone? Is that what it is? Is that like the new auto-tune or some shit? I don't know. No, it breaks my heart every time I see it. I just think, God, if he just had one white friend. Just had one white friend in his entourage. Dude would have been sitting there going like, is that thing registered? You out of your mind? Get it out of there. Get it out of there. That's illegal. That's like fucking 3 to 5 mandatory. How do you not know that? That's the question. How do you not fucking know that? This guy's got an unregistered weapon in the car. Like, we're just going to go driving around with it. It's ridiculous.
You got me here just scratching my eyes.
So see, there you go. All right? You don't need a facelift. Okay? Lay off the booze. Do some cardio. Moisturize. You're going to be fine.
Come on,
man. Okay? Don't believe in these myths. Black don't crack. It's bullshit. They all put lotion on like every 20 minutes during the day. It's ridiculous. They all got a giant oil drum of the shit at home. Every morning they wake up, they dump themselves in it, shake themselves off, and walk out the door absolutely glistening. Glistening.
Shining.
White guys like me are walking around, no hat on. Hey, let's go sailing. Passing out face down in the sand.
Oh, my God. Oh, Lord.
Speaking of...
What's up, world? It's your boy.
Definitely got my time using that, using some lotion, man.
Come on now.
Definitely, most definitely.
You know,
gotta have lotion. Got to.
I think once I got clowned enough, I said, you know, I need to invest in this stuff.
Had to. Didn't care if it smelled good or not. You just let me just get this. Let me just get these white marks off.
Because I'm going in the store looking for the cheapest brand.
Hey, same. Then, once you get that first whiff of, that lotion smell good. What kind of brand is it?
Come on now.
Hey, you start buying that lotion with that scent in there.
Come on now.
That make a difference. Cause, boy, now I don't even buy lotion because my wife got lotion. Like, you want to smell like a girl? Like, hey, this is just lotion.
Boy,
you know?
I smell.
It don't matter what I smell.
I was going to say, them females will put you on that good stuff. Boy.
Come on now, D-Nail. Come on now. Put on the good stuff. Oh, you smell good.
Boy.
The lotion. It's the lotion. I'm putting no spray deodorant. My wife, what you trying to smell good for? It's deodorant.
Come on,
I gotta put deodorant on. I'm gonna stain.
Can't do that.
Can't do neither. Yeah, it ain't safe, man. Definitely not at school. Don't wear no shorts in the wintertime for sure.
Oh,
you ain't
nah.
Got no lotion now.
Oh, nah, boy. Yeah, black do crack, guys. It will crack. Under certain temperatures, it will start cracking.
Under certain circumstances, you'll start peeling.
Like, that's why you don't see a lot of us in cold places.
Come on now. Because if you do, you better make sure they got that lotion up.
Come on now.
You might have to let them know. You put on lotion today. You put some lotion on today. What are you doing out there? But no, this was funny. Definitely facts. That lotion will change your life. Will change your life for sure. Mm-hmm. But that's all we have for this video. Y'all make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up. We out of here.